The United Way creates a way for people to donate money that will be still kept within the community, and then it also creates a way for people to receive additional funds to help with their organization's goals and dreams.
This is a great place to live, work, and play. I don't think it would be as great a place as it would be without those caring attitudes and the funds coming through to really put our money where our mouth is and pay close attention to the needs of our friends, neighbors, family, and perfect strangers. Nothing greater than giving a gift to a perfect stranger and not expecting anything in return.
It helps area residents with a chance for the future, and it just gives the community a boost.
You know, what we ask from the United Way is that people give what they can, and it's giving back to those who really need it and can use it. And what a generous thing to do.
The gifts from United Way to MRCI help us to do some things with clients with disabilities that we might not have been able to do.
Local funds from the local United Way goes for a number of things to help with disaster response here in our local community, helps underwrite some of our expenses for first aid, CPR, swimming lesson classes. It underwrites our armed forces emergency services. We have caseworkers that, you know, literally are available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week to take care of those things.
With the help with United Way, it makes it possible that we keep our scouting programs in our local communities. It helps us to be able to provide programming and getting those kids in and giving them the program we promise.
We create an environment where the kids have the opportunity to learn about what it is they're doing in terms of making choices and in terms of moving forward. We provide for them some avenues that they wouldn't have resources for in any other environment.
The people I work with don't feel like they deserve a handout, for one. That's probably a misconception, is that what they feel is they deserve a chance or an opportunity, you know, to prove themselves to an employer and to prove that they have skills just like anybody else.
You're making lifelong changes in these boys. You're making an investment in the future of a young child.
Boy Scout gives you good life skills by helping you, teaching you leadership, and teaching you how to be nice to one another, and by really helping out the community.
Anytime you're trying to make somebody become more self-sufficient and take pride in what they do and find some sense of pride in work is a good thing, and that's what we do. That's our business.
I focus on it to make sure that Fairmont youth have all the opportunities in the world to be successful, to make the right choices.
You're not donating to the American Red Cross, you're donating to our local friends, neighbors, and residents who are in need. People should give because it's a local organization, it's grassroots, it's neighbors helping neighbors. If we don't take care of one another, who will?
The average individual wonders why should I give funds to this organization? Because it's not impacting me. I think if they checked on the block they live in, if they live in town, probably two or three people on that block have been helped by an organization that we are a member of.
So we're all in this together, so I think it's extremely important that we, number one, take care of one another, number two, we care for one another, and if we can't make those things happen one-on-one, go through an organization like the United Way or the American Red Cross who can do that.
I would like to say thanks for your support, and thanks in advance for your continued support. It's folks like you that make sure we have our programs locally and in our community.
As a board member with the United Way here in Fairmont area, we'd like to thank you very much for your generous donations that you've given in the past and any future donations that we hope that you will consider giving.